Mexico experienced severe flooding that affected several regions of the country. Heavy rains caused several rivers to overflow their banks, causing widespread flooding. As a result of the disaster, houses, roads, and infrastructure were destroyed. Thousands of people were forced to leave their homes and seek refuge in evacuation centers. The Mexican government quickly deployed rescue teams to assist the victims. In some areas, water levels had reached critical levels, complicating rescue operations. The disaster also caused significant damage to agriculture, destroying crops, livestock farms. Now, the country is working to eliminate the consequences of the flood and restore normal life. Experts link such extreme weather events to climate change, highlighting the need to urgent mitigation measures. Rescue services work around the clock.